by Natchez to Aho. He'll tip it back for Burns. Gostisbehere wants it for the one-timer. He lets it go, and that goes off the glove of Murray. Haynes keep it in. Burns again. He'll drag, and he'll score on the power play. He'd gone 13 without, and now he puts Carolina up 1-0.
Started on his natural side, and he and Gostisbehere switch sides. That leads to a one-timer that was a blast from Gostisbehere, retrieval from Natchez, and now Burns patiently gets to the middle of the ice. Tom can't get a piece of it, trying to go stick on puck, and pings it off the pipe and in.
February 24th against Ottawa was the last time. He now has his 13th goal of the season. And the Canes continuing to work on the power play. Gostisbehere across the Natchez, Teravainen tries to center it for Aho, bouncing puck, and Murray stretches out and gloves that one. Let's see if the Canes can capitalize on this as Brody tries to get his twig back. He will. And the loose puck finds Justin Hall. Now away come the Leafs shorthanded. Opportunity dragged around out in front by Lafferty. And Kochetkov has to make the save on the post. Now another chance. Kochetkov makes the save shorthanded. And then he snags that one on the slot on Bunting. Now a long aerial pass for Martinook. And he'll settle that down and wire one that Murray sees go by. Now good work by Jesper Fast out in front. Martinook trying to swat it there. Stahl does it. He scores! The captain! He delivers 2-0 as this line gets a huge goal.
He leads to forechecking hockey. The aerial flip onside to Martinook. Martinook knocks it down. And then you get the reload. Fast, who started the play, goes to the front of the net, and Stahl follows it up. And Stahl scores a beauty with the loft, with the bouncing puck to beat Murray high to the short side. Toronto took a look to make sure Martinook was onside against his former team, the New York Rangers. He was a huge part of that, and the captain delivered.
Now a chance for the Leafs as Tavares gets a backhander that Kochetkov gets a piece of. We'll get it to Matthews. That'll be knocked down by the Canes. Martinook now comes right back out in front. Opportunity. Kochetkov with a save on Matthews. Puck still loose. Now we'll get a whistle at the side of the net as Brent Burns helps out his netminder. To get more than that trip.
Well, they need that to continue, Mike, and there's no reason to think it won't. And you look at some of the guys that are leading those offensive statistics from the back end. Brent Burns, aside from a goal, had 3 shots in the first period.
As Yarncroak has the puck deflected away, Pesci has it roll on him, and now the Leafs break out. Tavares looking to make a move. He'll spin his shot. Save made by Kochetkov. I don't think he knew he had it. 2-0 Hurricanes lead here early in the second period. As Austin Matthews looking for some room. We'll get this across for Bunning. Bunning's pass into the skates of Marner. He'll settle it down. Now a chance for Bunning and another save by Kochetkov. Now it's sent out for Matthews. A backhand and Kochetkov with another save. And after Carolina getting the better of play to start this game, the Leafs are starting to put vulcanized rubber on the Canes netminder. As Yarncroak with a nail score. Yarncroak picks the upper corner, and the Leafs have cut their deficit in half. It's a 2-1 game.
They were able to survive a couple of chances. Marner and Matthews, along with Yarncroak, who's playing very well, playing to his strengths. They go to work. Matchup advantage. They go low to high. Get well inside the interior. And Kochetkov, if he did locate this shot from Kelly Yarncroak, who usually is the guy with the net front.
Natchez all over the puck. Now Marty Natchez, he'll lose it to Lafferty. And away come the Leafs. Riley across for Nylander. Bouncing puck. Will he settle down? Matthews, he'll score. Bouncing puck rolls the Leafs way. And Austin Matthews doesn't need much. In his 35th of the year, is tied this at 2.
But it went too long. You know, that's one where you try to stagger line changes in the offensive zone. They're tired. Aho loses a puck battle. They just stop skating in defense, coming back and tracking. So he can't help out, and Austin Matthews does what Austin Matthews does. Ultra talented abilities that he gets enough credit for his drive, determination, and desire to always get better.
Good play by Kotkaniemi. Now another chance. Gasperi Kotkaniemi knocks it down. Kotkaniemi through center ice into the leaf zone. Looking to center inside of the net. Grab chance. Still kept up. Murray gets across. No, no score! Nason knocks it in. Knocking on the door. Stefan Nason kicks it in. And a 3-2 lead for Carolina.
Carolina penalty kill just turned the entire period. Get back to even strength. Kotkaniemi is looking up where to thread the needle the entire time. Nason wisely holds on and uses the back of the net because he was at such a sharp angle. He got around the back of the net quickly. With pressure coming from Hall and Achari. Just even get it to the net. And eventually, second effort gives Carolina.
In the corner by Martinuk on Aston Reese, and then Chatfield flips this out to center ice, where Aho gets to it. Aho plays around Giordano, he's shot right on, and a big save by Murray, who then swats the puck away from Natchez. That'd be Jacob Slavin calling it, Brent Burns. Now the puck's still in the Kane zone. Nylander throws it back for Matthews. Now Liljegren with it. Set across for Riley. Riley's low drive out in front. Rebound, Kochet got with the save. He covers up, whistle blows. Bunning thinks they scored, but the whistle blows the play off. Now we'll wait and see what the call is from the officials.
What? So they... Is the puck, you can't tell from there. When that whistle is blown, the puck has to be on a trajectory headed over the goal line. So let's, shut up and listen and see where the puck is. Again, you have to be able to tell when that whistle occurs. I thought there was a swipe from Matthews.
Well, now the Canes have some work to do. Martinuk will get it to Aho. Aho, his drive deflected. Good back check there. Now Carolina hanging on to the puck. Natchez Slavin, rebound Aho, he scores! And the Canes have an answer! Sebastian Aho puts Carolina up 4-3.
Clutch A and clutch B have done it again. Heck of a pinch from Burns as Aho is reloading. Natchez puts it right in the wheelhouse. You have a net front for Martinuk. Slavin ready to fire the puck. That's a big part of it. And Aho, after he had reloaded on the Burns pinch, tracks back in and gets just enough elevation.
Save made by Kochetkov. Loose puck along the boards. Kane's trying to get to it. Still fighting for it. This will chop out in front of Kochetkov. Pesci will get to it. He'll take a look. Just flip this one high to center ice. Paw down. Tavares into the Kane zone. Aho up for Teravainen. He'll spin. Bingo! Teuvo Teravainen with the exclamation point.
We got to see a smile. Cross to the neutral zone. Aho factor in. And for him not to force a play, he could have gone just deep.
Third period wins. It's what the Hurricanes do.